Employers in Cincinnati can no longer ask applicants about their salary history. It's a move council says should cut down on the pay disparities between men and women. It passed with a 6-2 vote. The chamber is not for the change because it has concerns employers may break the law simply because they don't know about it. They'll have a year to get accustomed to it. The ban goes into effect rather next year.